Und ich habe mal gesagt, es geht weiter. Continue. Thanks for seeing us out. Never wouldn't guess you were friends with Prince and Alfin of all people. I wish I knew how much of what she's worth genuine. Hey, Elise. Hey, wann hat die sich umgezogen? Thank you for taking the time to come here today. Take care on your way back to your lodgings. We will thank you. Thanks for showing us around. Hey, good night. Good night, everyone. Was hat er jetzt schon wieder angestellt? Und der Blick von allen. Don't worry. I can kind of understand where she's coming from. Hey, I doubt anyone could guess that Her Highness wouldn't extend such a bold invitation to you. I'm not sure what's it's my fault. Ah, okay, jetzt kommt's. Ah, yes, I almost forgot. Rena, I have a small favor I'd like to ask of you. Me? Your Highness? You're going to ask him? But of course. See, tomorrow I'll be attending a garden party sponsored by the local government for the start of the festival. Or rather, Makia's father invited me to attend. Yes, I seem to recall hearing that myself. That's the one at the Crystal Garden in Mater Park, right? Indeed. Anyway, let's not waltz around the matter. I was rather hoping that you would join me as my dance partner. Boah, die Elise, Alter. Does that mean? Do you think Her Highness knows that old saying, a dance today, a wedding tomorrow? I'm sure that's full in the realm of tabloid speculation. Still, there's no denying that many will interpret it that way. Oh, hold on a minute. I don't think I can. I mean, I would be an honor, but it's like too great of an honor for someone like me. Oh, not at all. Your father may be a baron, but the Schwarzer have long had deep ties with the imperial family. I apologize if this comes across as rude, but inviting you would likely create less opposition than I were to invite users. I see. Well, I can't deny that. You need apologize. I find your choice rather fascinating, actually. Jesus, you're not helping. And I don't think I'm the man you want. Sometimes I can barely keep from tripping over my own feet. Is that so? Elise once told me that she asked you to help her practice a finer point of ballroom dancing. In fact, she says you're an excellent dancer, that you step lightly and very gracefully. Is it not true, Reen? Well... I understand. It was rude of me to trouble you with a petition like this on such a short notice. Besides, I don't suppose you wouldn't have much interest in dancing with a little girl like me. Oh, no, that's not what I mean, Your Highness. That's my sister, alright. She really knows how to twist the knife. Your Highness, please, you too, Prince Oliver. Looks like you're having fun. I had no idea the Imperial family was such a lovely and cheerful bunch. Get the feeling there aren't all like this. I see now. How could I not have crossed my mind? Perhaps the truth is that you already have your heart set on someone else? Or is there someone you're already courting? Alter, scheiße! Die Alte! Ja klar, was die Alicia als erstes ist. Well, do you employ me dying to know which maiden has conquered the battlefield of your heart? Well, I'm not going to get out of this. I'm not sure how to turn her down gently. Tee. Very well, I shall relent this time. Huh? Huh? However, next year I'll be 16, just like your sister. That's when I'll be making my debut into high society, so I'd be very happy if you'd give my invitation some sort. Well, aren't you the lucky one? Her Highness really seems to have the liking in you, to you. You really ought to accept her invitation. Might have led to something truly unexpected in the future. I doubt it. It seemed like she just took an interest in me because I'm her friend's brother. She didn't seem all that serious about it, so I figured she was just trying to tease the two of us. Can't deny it seems that way. But I got the impression that wasn't all that was going on there. You weren't the only one feeling nervous the whole time. Princess Oliver was an even more unusual person than I've hit. No doubt about that. It seemed entertaining to be around. To think that he's the one who made Class 7 possible? He seems easygoing, but hearing him talk about our classmate, what we're doing feel even more important. And besides, he gave us plenty of other useful info. Yeah, included the fact that the board of directors seems to have their own agenda for us. I have no idea what they're planning, but their motives seem incredibly suspicious. Agreed. Hearing about the instructor's background kind of threw me off for a loop, too. I would have imagined she used to be a bracer, maybe because you don't really see them around anymore to begin with. A rank is more or less the highest you can be, too. I assume you already know about her history fee. Yep, the Guild is every Jäger Corps' main competition after all. Probably even ran into her a few times during our operations.
Really?
Unbelievable. I had almost forgotten about those good old days. Wir kommen jetzt schon wieder. Ah! Instructor, die taucht auch immer auf. How long have you been there? Oh, looks like you finally found out about my work history, huh? I guess it's kind of tarnished my ravishing adult charm a bit then. I had to break it to you, but you didn't have any to begin with. Didn't you hear an old maid singing? Was war that? What the hell, was geht jetzt ab? Good evening, everyone. Tauchen jetzt alle hier auf, oder was? This is quite an unusual combination. Let me be the first to assure you that this wasn't my idea, but the governor asked me to tell you that tomorrow's field study is being put on hold. Instead, you get an exciting opportunity to help this lady and her goons with their evil schemes.
Was?
Huh? What evil schemes? Lara, could you maybe not try to put them off entirely before I even had a chance to explain? Actually, there is a matter I'd like all of you to help us with. We discussed this with the governor and he decided that this would be the best way to handle the issue. Was ist jetzt los? Now, if you'd be so kind, let's get you on board. Explain everything to you at the command post in Heimdall's central station. Same day, 21:30. Achso, die haben ja da ihr Büro drin. Terrorists? Indeed, I'm afraid we have no choice but to define them as much. Unfortunately, we have no clue as to their aim, nor do we know the names of the group members, its size or its history. At present, it doesn't even seem that the terrorist group has established a name for itself. So that's a lot of unknowns. Would it be correct to assume the man we met in the North Highlands, who was trying to start a war, is a member? Ah. Gideon. So he's one of them, huh? He said his name was Gideon or G or something like that. So that's what the man you encountered in the Highlands was up to. He doesn't sound like the terrorist too. And you think he and his group are going to try something tomorrow on the first day of the summer festival? We're currently operating under that assumption, yes. The summer festival lasts 3 days, but unlike the festivals in other provinces, only the first day garners much attention. It's been a month since the incident in North. If they intend to make their next move soon, tomorrow is a likely time. I'd have to agree. Terrorists do love the time in the spotlight after all. And considering how easily Gideon have you his name, I'm betting we'll start to see them act more openly soon. First you gather arms and other like-minded allies in secret, then you reveal yourself with a bang and keep going in quick succession. That's a typical terrorist MO. I see. And you want us to assist with countermeasures against them? Right, the RMP will be joining forces with the Heimdall military police to bolster the capital security. Unfortunately, as big as the capital is, I can say with complete confidence that there will be no holes in our security. That's where you come in. You'll be assisting our security measures as a reserve force. It should be nice if the guild was still active here. They wouldn't come as mighty handy right about now. Yes, I don't disagree. Sarah, do you know that the RMP had no involvement in the guild's withdrawal from the capital, right?
Oh, really?
I mean, your boss and that brother of yours could hardly make the opposition to the guild more obviously if they tried.
Well,
now these two really seem to have a messy history between them. I'm sure it looks that way, especially where the guild is concerned. Also, it sounds like your brother has been keeping busy in Crossbow recently. So what's this gonna be? Whenever you choose this as a fifth study task for tomorrow, it's totally up to you. There are plenty of tasks the governor needs to take care of, like you've been doing the last 2 days. The summer festival is a busy time after all, lots of little details that need to be squared away. I think I speak for Group A when I say we'd glad to join them with the anti-terrorist countermeasures. Group B feels the same. Alright then. Thank you for your assistance, everyone. Now let's move right along to confirming the patrol route you'll be following. Oh, wir können doch nicht auf verdammtes Sommerfest. War klar, dass die bei uns dabei ist. Oh, this place sure brings back memories. Up until about a year and a half ago, it swung by here at the last once a week.
Really?
I wouldn't be surprised if it'd see you around before then. Well, I did end up getting to know your sister. Fiona Wright works as a piano teacher.
Seriously?
Wait, she did say she knew someone who worked at the guild. I guess she was talking about the instructor. Still instructor? What is it that caused the guild to withdraw from the capital? I've been wondering that for a while now myself. The guild used to be pretty active here in Erebonia, right? Well, yeah. The direct cause was guild branches all over the country being blown up, but I'm sure you already know that. The culprits were a Jäger corps hired by a nasty bunch the guild was at odds with at the time. Well, still is, but anyway. Thanks to the dependable ally, we were able to defeat the Jägers, but by then the Imperial government had its eye on us. They started making life difficult for us, took away most of the guild's authority in the country, leaving our hands tied. Eventually the branches started closing one by one with no real prospect of every reopening. So that's how it was. Instructor? Hey, don't worry, your dad might be the city governor, but he wasn't really involved. Certainly a friend of his, however, was very involved. You're talking about Chancellor Gilead Osborne, representative of the Imperial government, I assume. Yep, him and his cronies in the Dimperid Intelligence Division. It's kind of like a sister organized to the Railway Military Police. Anyway, after that I was out of a job. That when Principal Van Dyke came and offered me a position at the academy. Started as a combat instructor last spring, and after that I wound up being chosen as a class homeroom teacher. Still help out the guild from time to time through. Thoughts that's how I ended up bringing in your Jäger princess here. Knock it off. So that's what happened. You mentioned that a Jäger corps was responsible for the attacks. What was its name? No, it was the same group he used to run with. It wasn't the same group. They were called Jester, not a particularly high-ranking outfit.
I see.
Read about me? Well, I didn't suspect that it was likely a different corps. From the sound of it, the Jäger corps he belonged to was a pretty large one. Oh, definitely, she was with Sapphire. The leader was this insidious guy known as the Jäger King. You name a combat specialty, Sapphire had it covered. They were the only corps on par with the Red Constellation, which has its roots in the Berserk of the Middle Ages. They caused me plenty of trouble back when I was still a full-time bracer. Look who's talking, you caused us plenty of trouble yourself. It's hard to believe this all happened to people we actually know. Yeah, it sounds more like a story out of some novel. Anyway, the terrorists you've been hearing about lately aren't part of any Jäger corps. I figured that was the case. Generally, Jägers are interesting in just two things, money and fighting. That Gideon guy you encountered in the North Highlands doesn't seem to fit that description through. If it had to guess, it says he's acting on some kind of deep-seated grudge.
A grudge, huh?
Well, it's hard to say anything for sure. I've never met him myself. From what I understand, he did seem particularly tenacious. He was definitely that. Which means we're really going to have to step it up for our patrol tomorrow. Your involvement is just a precautionary step, but if you're going to help, give it your best, they say. Seems like your teamwork is smoother than ever too, so all the better. Anyway, it's late, so get your report written and get some sleep. I'm gonna crash it on off the empty rooms upstairs. Ah. The instructor never changed, does she? You sure? She seemed more talkative than unusual. Feels like she was pushing herself. Now that you mention it, she did seem far more forthcoming with information than usual. Maybe she's feeling a bit weird being back in her old workplace. You might be right. Still, I guess we're not really in any position to be worrying about her. We just have to do our best to coordinate with Group B tomorrow to make sure everything goes smoothly. Agreed. Alright, the sooner we get this report written, the sooner we can get some sleep. Is that night? Marina and Sarah? I thought I heard something outside. Maybe I should check it out. Sounded like footsteps. Did someone go downstairs? Oh. Instructor Sarah? No, oh, did I wake you up? I just thought I heard something, so I came to see what it is. Can't sleep? Just feeling a little nostalgic being back here, I guess. Years ago, someone suggested that I become a bracer, and that's what I did. Spent my days working with a bunch of odd friends and companions, going through request after request. Seems weird now how busy I used to be back then. It doesn't sound like work kept you on your toes. Still, this building must mean a lot to you, huh? Yeah, it does. Be lying if I said I didn't wish it could go back to this day sometimes. It was definitely exhausting, but I guess I was usually having too much fun to notice. More than anything, I really felt like I belonged there. Oh, don't get me wrong, so I really enjoyed my work now too. You do? How could I not? I ended up becoming your class instructor. As far as I'm concerned, life's just as fulfilling now as it was back then. No need for you to get all this soft and start worrying about me. Alright, but I keep doing whatever I can, so that you'll always feel like you belong here with class 7. Thanks. Look at us, up in the middle of the night, taking away like a couple of barflies. If you had a bottle or two here, I wouldn't love to drink until dawn. With you, but we're all out of tragic. You don't know I'm too young to drink, right? Hey, well, we should probably get back to our rooms and get some sleep. Tomorrow's gonna be another action-packing day, so we need all the rest we can get. Too true. We'll be counting on you again tomorrow, instructor. Hey, you're gonna need my tender mercy too. You've got some hard work coming your way, so you better get a good night's sleep.
Keep up the good work!
Yeah. Nächster Tag, 1 Uhr. Oh weh. Na, der schon wieder.
The time is finally at hand. At last, the hammer of judgment shall rouse this indolent capital from its slumber.
Yeah!
Huh?
Comrade G, all of the necessary preparations are complete.
But it feels like you have so few men accompanying you.
Wouldn't it be wise to call in a few others for backup?
There's nothing to fear.
As long as I have this flute, not even the railway military police stand a chance of stopping us. Tomorrow, the people of this land will at last know our name.
My dear comrades, I shall be counting on you all.
Yeah!
Was ist das mit dieser Flöte, Alter? Ich meine, die kann einen Dämon aufwecken. Konnte so einen Dämon oder so eine Riesenspinne aufwecken. Aber gibt's in der Stadt auch so ein Viech? Montag, Feldstudientag 3. Day of the Summer Festival. Alright, I'm going to check on Group B before heading over to the Railway Military Police Command Post. Give me a call if you're Argos if you find anything during your patrols. Okay, we'll do, Instructor. Leave it to us. Still, I wasn't expecting Captain Claire to be our point of contact. Yeah, I wasn't expecting you to agree to cooperate with the Railway... Railway Military Police. Not exactly delighted about working with them, but things are looking pretty serious. I'm having this once and acting as your point of contact. But I won't let them forget for a minute that they own me. Oh, Entschuldigung. Yeah. Anyway, I'll see you later. Tell Fiona thanks for the breakfast. Sure thing. Alright, we should get moving too. We've got our designated areas, so we'll be patrolling them one by one. Keeping an eye out for anything suspicious. Instructor Sarah said she'd contact us around noon too. Let's be off then. Yep. I guess the city gonna be packed with people since it's the first day of the summer festival. That's also more reason we need to stay especially vigilant. Okay, machen wir hier doch gleich mal ein Save. Mich wundert's ja. Oh ja, Alter, so viele Leute, verdammt. Ganze 5? Hä? Tada! Welcome to Etowah's stall. Fiona, what are you doing here? Hey, what else? I'm helping out. Can I interest you in a super special gelato to me and Agnes made together? This actually look great. I think I'm in danger of just handing you my wallet here. Huh? What's wrong, Milton? Oh, hi, Elliot. There's a pretty interesting rumor floating around at the moment about someone just vanishing all of a sudden. Did you say vanishing? Do you know about any more details? Oh, caught your interest, I see. I don't know, this is some good stuff. It might even be too juicy to share. Speak up, or we'll force it out of you. Right, okay, I get it. Dang, you two are scary. So yeah, like I said, someone from one of the apartments around here just straight up vanished. The caretaker came to buy checkup in the morning and found the room as empty as if no one had ever lived there. The only thing left is there was a key onto the room. It's quite a curious situation. Especially since they disappeared without even telling anyone. Never heard of anyone leaving town during the summer festival either. Maybe they had a reason they had to move out so quickly. The only thing is might be related to terrorists in some way. Sounds like a kind of sketchy. Oh, there, you guys seem like you have got some good material. What's about tear and wrists? Come on, fill me in. Don't worry, it's nothing important. There does seem to be some substance behind this rumor, I thought. Agreed, I think we will do it. Keep this story of mine in mind. That Cesar is investigated and all the three should move on another part of the city. Achso, ich muss jetzt in jede. Warte mal so. Okay. Schon, was die da drin so zu erzählen haben. Okay. Oben? Ja. Crow?
Woohoo! Haha, I'm on a roll! I can almost taste that grand prize.
Crow?
Ah, hey guys!
How's that field study coming along?
Oh, it's going fine. But why are you here?
Oh, you don't know? Classes don't run back at the Academy during the summer festival. So I came here to squeeze as much fun as possible out of this fortuitous bit of free time.
Meaning?
The summer races, of course.
Wait, you came all the way here to bet money on horse racing? We're minors! We're not allowed to place bets!
Do I look like a lawbreaker to you? There's a magazine that's running a prize contest for the summer races. You send in your predictions, and if you're spot on, you win a really fancy prize.
So you came all the way to the capital just to check on that?
If only we all had such boundless energy.
All right, time for some serious praying to the goddess. I'll leave the money here, okay?
Thank you very much. Come back anytime.
Anyway, I'm heading over to the cathedral over in the Sonk District. Peace.
Thanks.
Come on, goddess, let me win that prize.
That seems a rather pedestrian thing to pray for.
So irresponsible.
That's crow for you. Looks like there's still places here we haven't explored. Let's go look somewhere else.
Alles klar. That crow halt. What's wrong? Did you notice something? I thought I sensed someone suspicious. Do you think it was one of the terrorists? We can't typically depend on Fee's instincts at times like this. Might be my imagination. Lots of people excited for the festival here could be one of them. Either way, that's something we should not note in our report. Like Laura said, your instincts tend to be accurate. Yeah, agreed. That's all there is to investigate Vanker Street. Time to move on to the other area of the city. Und... Aber siehst du den Sand? Irgendwas kann ich gar nicht. Zur Mädchenschule. Da gibt's nur den Himmel. Ja, okay, sind ausnahmsweise definitiv mehr Leute hier. Warte. Sind auch so Studenten, oder? Hey, didn't expect to see you a lot here. I take it you're all here to bask in the summer festival too? Heimler's greed, isn't it? You get to see how all kinds of stores adapt for the summer festival. If you want to see how the sausage is made, it's time to be here. I guess it's a shame you're not here to push up on your business skills then. Aye, not everyone is business geek like you are, and while I'm it, why do they need to waste this experience where you... Ooh, check it, there's food stores everywhere. I swear, I'm here to rein you in so you don't end up getting lost somewhere. If you can see through all that bickering, you can tell they're having fun. Hey, ob wir die anderen zwei auch hier treffen? Den, wo mir geholfen haben? Schauen wir doch mal da rein. Hä? This is Jubilee Boutique. That Pandem Thief people arrived yesterday. Does seem more than a little suspicious. You don't think he has any ties to the terrorists, do you? Can't see personally. He didn't seem anything like the agent we met during our field study in Nord. True, he didn't seem much like a terrorist. Too playful. Wait, playful? If there's a chance of Pandem Beard having ties to the terrorists seems slim. Then investigate somewhere else. Hey, da ist er, die eine. My, isn't this a fascinating coincidence? Hey, have you noticed this Jew's sinister aura as well? Well, no, I can't say that I have. I may look beautiful, but these gems are luring alone as drawn countless innocent souls into dire misfortune. Yeah, it's truly intriguing. I don't think she has the slightest interest in the tiara itself. Yeah, just say, don't cause any trouble for the staff here. We have enough to deal with after yesterday. Okay, da passt alles. Ins Opernhaus dürfen wir ja wahrscheinlich, ne? Oh my, aren't these military academy students from the other day? Schon wieder? Die wartet doch auf uns, oder? So, we met again. Did you come all the way here to just to see me? Miss Clotilde. I didn't think we'd get another chance to meet you. Hello again. Actually, we're here as part of a field study again. We're doing a patrol of the city. Oh, isn't that a shame? But I'm glad to see you're all working so hard. See, the two of you were able to make peace too. I'm surprised. How could you notice such a small change when you only met us once 2 days ago? Oh, was I right? I just had a feeling that might be the case. Call it the woman intuition. Anyway, have you noticed any significant changes here since we last talked? Thanks to you all taking care of the beast, I've been able to truly relax during my stay. It's been wonderful these past couple nights. But now that you mention it, didn't notice a suspicious looking group of people near the hotel last night. You did? There were two of them talking in the back alley near here, heads pulled tightly over their heads. They noticed me trying to sneak a peek, they panicked and vanished into the night. Didn't overhear them talking about a plan of some kind, though. A plan? Does that sound rather suspicious? Also, we don't know enough to say for certain. Yeah, it does sound like something we should keep in mind. Thank you for your help. Yeah, I'm happy to have been of service. Still, I'd love to stay here and talk for a while. I'm afraid we should do is a little book up at the moment. Are you busy doing something for the festival? Yes, I was invited by a member of the Imperial family to sing at a banquet being held at the palace tonight. Actually on my way to rehearse for it. I see. Wish I could go and watch, but I doubt there's any chance of this, obviously. Well, good luck. We wish you all the best. The same to you. Anyway, goodbye for now. Ihr habt euer Autogramm schon wieder vergessen, ihr Trottel. Hey, that's a pro for you. Even when you wish her luck, you're the one who ends up feeling encouraged. Indeed, she never ceases to surprise. So all the hands investigate the Garnet District, time to move on to another area. To the hotel's VIP area. Oh. Okay, da muss man schauen, ob da noch irgendeiner für die Stellen drin brennt. Warte mal. So ein Deckkäse hier. Aha, so. Travel Ost District. Waterway.